Hi, and welcome back to Miss Sass's class. So this is going to be a quick review of this week's weekly focus. So on day one, we focused on the letter A. Do you remember what sound the letter A makes? A says ah, ah, ah. Good job. So, boys and girls, I want you to find your whiteboards because we are going to practice writing the letter A right now. Okay, so you need your whiteboards and your Expo markers. So, on our whiteboards, do you remember where we start? Do we start at the bottom or at the top? You're right, we start at the top. So we need to start at the top of our board. So, we're going to start at the top and draw a big diagonal line down. Are you ready? Okay, let's start. So start at the top, draw a big diagonal line down. Good job. Okay, so now you're gonna jump right back up to that top. Draw another diagonal line down. Good job. Now find the middle and draw a little line across. Good job. Okay, erase your A. Erase your A. Quick, 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 quick. Okay, are you ready? We're gonna do it again. So, you are going to start at the top, draw a diagonal line down. Okay, you did it? Good job. Jump back up to the top. Draw a diagonal line down. Good job. Okay, find that middle and little line across. Wow, great thinking. Okay, so on day two, we focused on the number one. Do you remember what the number one looks like on our hand? Oh, you're right. Show me one. Good job. Do you remember what the number one looks like in a tens ring? You're right. There's just one dot. Do you remember how to write the one? Oh, thank you for reminding me. We start at the top. So find the top of your board and draw a big line down. Awesome, great thinking. Okay, erase your number one. Erase, 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 erase. Okay, so find the top of your board again. We're gonna draw the number one more time. So we start at the top and draw a big line down. Did you do it? Good job. Okay, so erase your boards. So on day three, our focus was a shape. Do you remember what shape it was? Oh, I think you are on the right track. The shape we focused was a circle. Do you remember how we did the circle with our arms? So draw a big circle with your arm. Good job. Okay, make it a little one with your arm. Itty bitty one with your finger. Good job. Okay, get your marker back and your whiteboard. Okay, so we're gonna start back at the top. All of these things start at the top. So we start at the top and draw a big curve. And then we come back up with another big curve. Did you draw your circle? Awesome. Okay, erase it because we're gonna do it again. Erase, 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 erase. Awesome job. Okay, so back to the top. Start at the top. Big curve down. Big curve up. Good job. You did your circle. Okay, so on day four, we focused on a color. And if you remember, I gave some clues. This color is the color of the sky. It is the color of some people's eyes, not my eyes, but some people. And, oh, do you remember? It was the color of the guitar I had and that hat I found too. It was the color blue. Did you remember that? Awesome. So, boys and girls, thank you so much for joining me for this review. I will see you next week for our next weekly focus. Thanks, and bye!